Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh dan salam sejahtera. Okay, so our lesson today is completing the square. So short form is CTS. Okay, so step in doing CTS. Okay, so biasanya CTS ni untuk kuadratik yang ada kuasa 2, kuasa 2 tu. Okay, so for the first step, so we need to make sure that the coefficient of x square is 1. Okay, so kali x kuasa dia 1. But in this equation, the coefficient of x square is a. Okay, so dia bukan 1. Okay, so to make it become 1, all of this 1 divide by, okay, all divide by a. Okay, so you will have x square plus b over a x plus c over a equal to 0. Okay, and then step number 2, add this 1. Okay, so kita tambah ni, plus by 1 bracket square minus by 1 bracket square. Okay, so this one is fraction. Okay, so atas bawah ni nanti ada apa nombor dia. Okay, so inside the bracket we will put b over a divide by 2. Okay, so this one coefficient of x, we take this one b over a divide by 2 and put inside the bracket, both of the bracket. Okay, okay, so b over a divide by 2. Okay, so kalau korang kira nanti, you will have b over 2a. Okay, so tak nampak, saya buat kat sini, b over a divide by 2. So 2 is over 1. Okay, so b over a times by 1 over 2. So which is equal to b over 2a. Okay, so ni basic concept dulu. Kalau bahagi jadi darab, lepas tu kita terbalikkan dia punya pecahan. Yang kita terbalikkan yang belakang, bukan yang depan. Okay, so next, last step. Okay, so bila dah letak dalam bracket ni b over 2a and b over 2a here. Okay, so step number 4, we take all of this one, become like this. Okay, so x, we take x, and then we take this one, positive b over 2a, letak dalam ni. Okay, and then power of 2, and then the rest still same. So yang belakang tu still sama. Okay, okay, so another case, what happen if you have negative here? So if you have negative, so inside the bracket also negative, negative b over 2a, and here also negative b over 2a. Okay, so again same, take all this one, simplify become this one. So just take x and then take negative b over 2a, and here the rest same. So yang lainnya sama. Okay, okay, so ni kat sini b over 2a, b over 2a, semua b a b a, tak faham master. Okay, so tak faham, kita tengok contoh. Ha, ni contoh dalam bentuk nombor lah. Ha, so senang sikit. Okay, so a, okay, so a first we have x square minus 4x minus 3 equal to 0. Okay, so first make sure the coefficient of x square is 1. Okay, so here already 1. Okay, so dah 1 tu. Okay, so next, x square minus 4x and then plus 1 bracket power of 2 and then minus back 1 bracket power of 2. Okay, so kita dah tambah, kita tolakkan balik, and then minus by 3 is equal to 0. Okay, so inside the bracket we take negative 4 over 2. Okay, so negative 4 divide by 2. Okay, so next, simplify dululah. Okay, so mudah simplify, because negative 4 divide by 2 we have negative 2 total. So x square minus 4x plus in bracket negative 2 power of 2 minus by negative 2 power of 2 minus 3 equal to 0. Okay, okay, so soalan, kenapa kuasa 2 ni tak kira sekali? So kuasa 2 tu tak payah kira dulu. Sebabnya tadi tengok step yang tadi macam mana. So we need to put a bracket and then we take the x and then we take negative 2. And this one power of 2 here. Okay, so kuasa 2. Kita ada 2 kuasa 2 ni, letak 1 dekat sini. And then yang belakang ni baru kita kira, which is minus by negative 2 power of 2 is positive 4. Tapi kenapa sini minus je? So minus ni because of this one. So minus this one, put here. Negative power of 2 become positive. And then 2 power of 2 become 4, okay? And then minus by 3 is equal to 0. Okay, so therefore you have the answer x minus 2 square minus by 7 equal to 0. Okay, so next, B. Okay, so B, we have here 2x square plus 10x plus 7 equal to 0. Okay, so this one, coefficient of x square, 1 or not? Bukan kan? So therefore, we need to make it become 1 by divide by 2. Okay, so 2 divide by 2, 1. So only x power of 2. And then 10 divide by 2 is 5x. Okay, and then positive 7 divide by 2, so you will have 7 over 2 equal to 0 divide by 2. Berapa? 0. Okay, so next, x power of 2 plus 5x plus 1 bracket power of 2 minus by another 1 bracket power of 2, and then plus 7 over 2 equal to 0. Okay, so inside the bracket we take this one, which is positive 5. So positive 5 over 2, and here also same, positive 5 over 2. Okay, so next, make it 1 bracket power of 2, and here we put x, and here we put positive 5 over 2. And the rest we calculate negative 5 power of 2, so positive 5 power of 2 is 25, and then over 2 power of 2 is 4, plus 7 over 2. Okay, so biasa kalau positif kuasa 2 ni tak ada masalah, so yang negatif tu kena hati-hati. So biasa korang akan careless dekat negatif tu lah, sebab korang main tekan calculator. Okay, so tekan calculator, biasanya kalau tekan calculator yang warna hitam tu, so korang tekan negative 4 power of 2. Betul. Okay, so negative 4 power of 2 ni calculator will calculate negative 4 times by 4. Okay, so power of 2 ni yang dikuasakan 2 cuma 4 sahaja. Okay, so negatif ni dia tak kuasakan 2. So that's why calculator tulis negatif 16 nanti. Okay, so kalau nak buat dalam calculator yang hitam tu, so put bracket here. Okay, so berbalik pada soalan kita tadi. Okay, so we have here x plus 5 over 2 power of 2. Okay, so calculate this one. So here 4, and here make it become 4 times by 2. Times by 2. So we have negative 25 plus 14 divided by 4 equal to 0. Okay, so we have here, and wait. Okay, so negative 25 over 4 divided by 14 over 4 equal to 0. So you will have the answer x plus 5 over 2 square. Okay, so negative 25 over 4 plus 14 over 4 become negative 11 over 4 equal to 0. Okay, so next, another example, contoh yang lain. Okay, C. Okay, so C, we have y square plus 4y plus 8x minus 4 equal to 0. So macam ni, ada x kat sini ni. So x ni tak payahlah tengok, biar. So yang kuadratik yang mana? So yang kuadratik kita ada y. Okay, so that's therefore we need to do CTS for y lah. So untuk y, okay, so first, tengok dulu, make sure the coefficient of y square 1 or not? Okay, so here already 1. Okay, so dah 1. Okay, so kita boleh proceed lah. So y power of 2 plus 4y. Okay, so kita buat yang y saja, x tu kita tolak belakang. So plus 1 bracket power of 2 and then minus another 1 bracket power of 2. Okay, so ingat 1 tambah 1 tolak. And then plus 8x minus by 4 equal to 0. Okay, okay, so inside the bracket we take this one, positive 4 over 2 minus by, here also same, positive 4 over 2. Okay, so you will have here y square plus 4y, positive 4 divided by 2 is 2 power of 2, and then minus, here also same, 2 power of 2 plus 8x minus 4 equal to 0. Okay, so next okay, so next we take this one, 1 bracket power of 2. Okay, so inside the bracket we put y and then positive 2. Okay, and then here minus by 2 power of 2 is 4 plus 8x minus by 4 equal to 0. Okay, so next, kira yang boleh dikira. Okay, so yang ni nak kena kembangkan ke? Tak payah eh. Tadi pun sebelum ni pun saya tak cakap ni. Eh. So dah dapat yang ni, okey dah. So jangan kembangkan. Kita settlekan yang belakang ni. Okay. So negative 4 minus by 4. Okay, before that, put here positive 8x. Then negative 4 minus by 4 is negative 8 equal to 0. Okay. Yeah, so ni actually ni bentuk persamaan parabola. So nanti korang akan belajar. Eh. Okay, dah siap. Okay, so next. Okay, D. Okay, so D we have 3x square plus 3y square minus 18x plus 6x minus 45 equal to 0. So, yang ni kuasa 2 ada x dengan y. Betul. Ada x dengan y. So, this one 6y. Saya salah tulis. Okay, okay, so first step. So, yang quadratic kita ada x dengan y lah. So, nanti kita susun. Okay, so first step. Make sure the coefficient of yang ada kuasa 2 ni, x square and y square, coefficient dia 1. Okay, so here now is 3. So since 3, we need to divide by 3. Okay, so 3 divided by 3, 1. So just x square. And then 3, y square divided by 3, also same. So y square, 18 divided by 3, negative 6x. 6y divided by 3, positive 2y. And 45 divided by 3, minus 15 equal to 0. Okay, so next, rearrange x with x, y with y. So therefore we have here x square minus 6x plus y square plus 2y and then minus by 15 equal to 0. Okay, so here we need to do computing square for x and also computing square for y. Okay, so ada 2. Okay, so kita kena buat 2 bahagian lah. Okay, so kita tengok macam mana nak buat. Okay, so first for x, so x square minus 6x. Okay, so pertama sekali untuk x, so plus by bracket square minus 1 bracket square and then continue with y. Okay, plus bracket power of 2 and then minus bracket power of 2 and then minus by 15 equal to 0. Okay, banyaknya bracket tu, itulah nak buat macam mana. Okay, so next, inside the bracket this one, so for the first one is for x, so therefore we take this one, negative 6x. So negative 6 divided by 2, here also same, negative 6 divided by 2. And the second bracket this one. Okay, so this one and this one. So this is for y. So we take positive 2. divided by 2. Here also same, positive 2 divided by 2. Okay? Okay, so simplify, you will have here x square minus by 6x plus in bracket negative 6 divided by 2 is negative 3 power of 2. And here also same, negative 3 power of 2 plus by y square plus 2y plus by 2 divided by 2 is 1 power of 2. And then minus here also same, 1 power of 2 and minus by 15. Saya letak sini lah eh. So minus by 15 equal to 0. Okay. So next, so for the x, this one, okay, so become like this, 1 bracket power of 2. So we put x and we put negative 3. So x minus 3 power of 2. And the back here, this one, negative 3 power of 2 become positive 9. Okay. So negative power of 2 positive 3 power of 2 is 9. Okay. And then plus, okay, so for the y, so become bracket power of 2. So inside the bracket we put y and 1 plus by 1. And then minus 1 power of 2 is 1 and minus by 15 equal to 0. Okay, so next, x minus by 3 power of 2 plus y plus 1 power of 2. Okay, so yang ni kita letak depan. So yang nombor kita letak belakang. Minus 9, minus 1 and minus 15, which is equal to negative 25 equal to 0. Okay. Okay, so faham kan? Because completing square ni kita nak guna dalam circle dan parabola. Okay. So we will use CTS in circle and parabola. Okay. Okay, so I think itu saja. So that's all for this topic. Okay. So thank you and Assalamualaikum.